this is David Sussin, and I thought a short review on this movie, because I just watched it and I found it lovely, but a brilliant movie. Really good. In brief, it's basically about four down and out people that lost their faith, right? They get unmotivated, one became an alcoholic, stopped the lady's alcoholic. The girl was, a woman was, got pregnant at a one night stand party. A guy was AWOL from the US Army. He was running from him because his brother killed himself in Afghanistan and blamed himself. And this other guy, Jerry, I think he was my favourite character. He was a bum on the street, he had everything, and then he lost everything. Right, become an alcoholic, just a nasty old bum. Right, yeah, brilliant. And I guess I might get a copy strike, I hope I won't, just watching this short trailer here. And they all meet this wristwatch maker. Here it is. something to go by, I reckon, something to live by, something to take note of. He said there are two basic fears that we as humans have to deal with. One, the fear of losing what you already have, and two, the fear of not getting what we want in the future. Fear and fate cannot exist in the same thought. So try and replace the fear thought with the faith-based thoughts. Like, this is just an example. Laurie was different because she was pregnant. I will have a beautiful woman I can trust who will love me unconditionally and be loyal and faithful. I deserve a wonderful woman in my life. The four basic things of life. Something to do, something to look forward to, something to give, and someone to love. So, again he said, try and replace the fear thought with the faith-based thoughts. That was try and replace the fear thought with the faith-based thoughts. In short, in sum, be more positive, get rid of the negatives, and accentuate the positives. Something good is coming your way, try to believe. So if you like that short video, then subscribe to my channel, and give us a like, and put your comments below in the comment section, give us a thumbs up, and ring that bell so you don't miss out on any of these kind of short movie reviews with these short life, possibly life changing quotes, and we will see you later.